Great. Keep him out. For now. That'll buy us some time. Like, you know, a minute. Our asses are covered. For a moment, anyway. Oh, yeah. That's real helpful. I mean, hey, you want to do my job for me? Go right ahead. We'll take all the help we can get. Board him up, Magic Hammer. Boards ain't gonna hold back this shitstorm. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. Try and do a better job than last time. Shit came down in about 2 minutes. Saves me doing it. I got an idea. How about this thing starts cracking skulls instead of mending fences? Nice. Now I can focus on the killing and leave the little things to someone who gives a shit. That's the right tool for the job, all right. Heh, tool. Hate to tell you this, Magic Hammer, but they're only gonna tear it all down again. Glad I'm not doing it. Someone's got the power to put up boards. Couldn't they help us out a little more often? You don't have to do that. No, really, you don't. It's a waste of time. Let's be honest, putting boards up doesn't exactly do a whole lot to protect us, does it? Was kinda hoping for one of them kaboomy ones. Maybe try using better nails this time? That trick never fools him, Dr. Monty. Should know that by now. Long as I don't have to do it. Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably just a smidge more than none. Here's an idea. Maybe find some sheet metal and weld it to the walls.
We will have but a moment's peace. I only wish you could buy us more time. Hammer away, spirits! Da, labor is good for the soul. They forgot sickle with this hammer. Perhaps they will stay out this time. We still do not understand forces behind this mysterious assistance. Saves me the trouble of doing it. Even hands unseen work to achieve better future. The boards will not hold them back for long. Nikolai is glad of help, wherever it come from. At least can buy me time to reload. Oh, if only Hammer could apply its energy to Hellpig's skulls! This is embodiment of industrial proletariat. Also means Nikolai not have to do work. Nikolai is not sure he should support this automation of labor. Hey! Such incessant banging! I learned long ago the futility of such task. Though there is Magic Hammer, I have yet to see Magic Sickle, even here. I am glad that others bear burden of rebuilding barriers. I am conflicted. I do not like to see automation of labor that should be work of common man. Glad that someone other than Nikolai does dirty work. I will focus on slaughter. It is what I do best. Such barriers should have been field tested with bears. Maybe time to invest in new and improved defensive barriers, no? I think Hellpigs know by now how feeble boards really are. It may be futile, but any help is appreciated.
Ah! That interminable banging! Why can't you just stay away?
Do not think me ungrateful just because I am. Perhaps these unseen forces seek only to prolong our misery. This is how it goes, over and over again. There can be no respite from battle. The hammer and nails have nothing to do with me.
I am glad. I have more than enough to do.
The cycle of destruction and creation must be broken. The noise. Banging, it never stops, even when it does.
Some things are, and I will say it clearly, inevitable. My hands were intended for more delicate tasks.
So loud, I may have perforated an eardrum. What's that? Did someone say something? Can you perhaps bang a little more quietly this time? Hey, Nikolai! Maybe we can fix the place up a bit. I expect high standards of workmanship. I am prepared for disappointment. The boards won't last long. Few things do. You only delay the inevitable, Dr. Monty. This may be true of many things. Is that banging the nailing of boards? Or are our coffins ready? The boards are up. We must act quickly. They will last only seconds. Considering all the damage the banging has done to my ears, I'm surprised I can still hear anything. The walls are closing in. I can hear them. Oh, wait, no. That's just boards and nails.
You shall not win this war by attrition, demons. The stake that sticks out gets hammered down. Mere twigs and leaves do not a strong house make. That should throw them, if only for a brief moment. The sound of the hammer brings little comfort.
With the help of the spirits, we may yet prevail. Mysterious spirits aid us in our quest. Forces of darkness and light vie for control of this realm. Soon, the boards will be scattered like autumn leaves. I am humbled by this blessing. While demons are busy, we may prepare for their next assault. The sound of industrious spirits is music to the ears. If we move swiftly, we can attack while they are still penned behind boards. The balance is restored. Much needed respite in which to center our thoughts. They will inevitably tear down whatever you may build, Magic Hammer. Strangely, the sound of the hammer puts my mind at ease. I believe that such actions are not the work of spirits. Even as the boards are rebuilt, demons have already begun tearing them down. The futility of this task does not go unnoticed by the spirits. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed. Though only the briefest of blessing, I am thankful, Dr. Monty. It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Monty.
I don't think this thing's gonna hold them off for long. A good defense is fundamental. How much time is that gonna buy us? I'm guessing about 30 seconds.
Whoa, someone trying to help us? Those barricades, that's all that stands between us and them. Oh, shit. Boarding those things up only delays the inevitable.
You know, those barricades won't last long.
Mysterious forces do my bidding. Like the cobbler's elves, my work is done until it's destroyed.
At least that saves me the trouble. Someone's boarding up the barricades. We'll take all the help we can get.
Come on, meat maggots! I'm on double time now! Light 'em up! We just got bumped up a pay grade. Shoot 'em up and rack 'em up! Get in line, brain sacks! Looks like we hit the payday, Dempsey! Bring it on, marrow suckers! Let's rack up some cash while the going's good! Time to double down! Ain't no better time to start putting them down! We'll kill them all and reap the rewards! Bag and tag, boys! Bag and tag! Time to double down and double up! Take it slow! This is our chance to get rich quick! Time to reap what we sow! And I'm sowing you, freakbags! Let's rack up some cash! Not gonna turn down a few extra bucks! Now that's a hard offer to turn down. I never turned it down before. I ain't starting now. Can't say no to a little double time. Time to make some fucking money. Time to pop pus buckets and reap the reward. Let's make hay while the sun shines. Who needs points anyways? Oh, wait, we do. Daddy needs a new firearm. Oh yeah, make it rain, baby. Don't think it's enough to retire, but every penny helps.
Finally, fair payment for my troubles. I feel like dirty capitalist. We got raise in pay, da? Huh? Killing zombies is now twice as rewarding. This is true socialist reform. A reward for all our labors. The hoarding of wealth is choice of capitalist regime. Though I only hold contempt for capitalism, this is wrong time for political debate. Is it betrayal for me to like this increase in earning power? My earning power is double that of what I am used to. Even without payment, I would still seek to slaughter these animals. It is rare for me to chase wealth, but needs must when survival is at stake. Oof, excitement over financial gain goes against my principles. I am excited, though! We must amass wealth, if only so we may survive through lean times. We are part of economic system, whether we like it or not. Wealth does not equate to happiness, only ability to buy things. Nikolai is still confused about concept of material gain. Is it not enough just to survive? Thrill is not in making profit. Thrill is in making kill. Though I am communist, I will enjoy this short period of prosperity. Capitalism is infectious, like disease, and now I am part of problem. Nikolai does not require monetary incentive, but he is grateful. I worry I am succumbing to lure of broken capitalist system. The more I make them suffer, the greater reward will be. Do not try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty. I see space capitalism is thing after all. I am only attempting to cover basic expenses. Extra rubles in pocket, always good thing.
Ah, yes. I have been waiting for this opportunity. I do not do this for money. I do it for other reasons. I am paid in pain! Yes, vermin! Your suffering rewards me double! Are we still keeping score, Samantha? I must redouble my efforts to quadruple my reward. I would do it for free. All of it. Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know. I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success. I actually have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now. There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. Quickly, Edward. Now is the time for you to shine. No, wait. That's later. Opportunity comes only rarely. We would be insane not to seize it. As is often the case, my genius continues to attract new patrons. Quick, before someone changes their minds. Such basic mathematics are beneath me. The doctor cannot be bribed unless you have a lot of money. I welcome any cash incentive for what I would do anyway. It's not always about the money, you know. For now, it is, but not always. I assure you, whatever I earn will be put towards the greater good. My good. Me. I knew that would happen, but even so, the noise gave me quite a shock. I do not do this for wealth, especially as I may not live long enough to spend it. Who knows when we will need the extra cash? Probably very soon. I will put my earnings in my rainy day fund. Storm clouds are gathering. I would do it for free, but I like the money too much. Greed has encouraged me to take a great many risks. Look how we ended up here.
Fortune smiles upon us this day. The true warrior fights for honor, but humbly accepts this blessing. Once more, the red sun prevails. More blessings from the spirits. The path of the virtuous brings many rewards. Such a reward is opportunity to prove our dedication to the slaughter. I will not waste this opportunity. Fortune smiles upon us. We must seize the moment. It would be foolish not to capitalize on this moment. Takio requires no payment to eliminate the demons. But he is grateful. Again, we have found favor with the spirits. It is pleasing to know work is appreciated, even if by who is unclear. I am grateful to the spirits unseen. A warrior's needs are few, but the gesture is appreciated. It is with deep humility that I accept this offering. Our luck increases twofold. Wealth is inevitably required for a secure future. We receive assistance from unseen forces once more. We must capitalize on this moment of fortune. We must hurry, lest we squander this opportunity. This blessing is appreciated. It will be honored. I am grateful for opportunity to multiply earnings. Their blood will flow. Our wealth will grow. Additional payment for our efforts? I accept. As the demons fall, our profits will rise. I will make good on your generous offer, Dr. Monty.
Time to cash in. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Finally, I may get a decent share of the purse.
Let's rack them up! Sounds like we're about to hit a big payday. Ain't ever gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean?
I care not for money. It's never made me happy. Yeah, I wish I could harness these most magic of spells. Is somebody keeping score?
Make hay while the sun shines. Give me the money. I take it that's a good thing.
One shot, one kill. My kind of shooting. Let's butcher some meat. I'm about to go on a killing spree. Bring it on, freak bags! You hear that, freak bags? You're gonna die! Oh yeah, it's hunting season! I'll kill every last one of you undead flesh sores! Come at me, brain junkies! Like I always say, kill them all! Bring it on! I got a killer right hook! My mitts are ready, freak bags! Let's dance! Let's get this party finished!
Well, you just made this Marine's fucking day. All right, let's go wreck some shit. $20 says I can bludgeon more maggot brains to death than the rest of you put together. We bought us some time on Easy Street. I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm in a hurting mood. Let's have some fun! Let's have some fucking fun! Time to go break some bones. Don't really need the help, but I'll take it all the same. Get killing while the killing's good! This'll put me in a good mood. I'm gonna put him in a world of hurt. World unspecified. Let's show him how we throw down on planet Earth. My knife was getting a little lonely. Ready for some broken jawbones, bone jaws?
Taste communist aggression, filthy worm train! Ha! This almost makes it too easy. All shall crumble before Nikolai. A quick death for the unworthy. Hunt them down. They deserve no mercy. Hell, pigs! Nikolai is coming for you! Good. The sooner they die, the happier I will be. Prepare to feel the might of Mother Russia. A quick death is more than they deserve. I will demonstrate superior Russian strength. I will run over them like tractor. The full might of the Red Army is about to be unleashed. Let the bloodbath begin! I think hell pigs will be more burstable than normal. Nikolai will beat Dempsey's claimed record of whole bunch of kills in some amount of time. Killing quickly is not so satisfying. I should kill twice as many. I will carve them like plate of meat. Insta-kill? I wish there was such thing as insta-bacon. Hello, hell pigs. I've just opened my new slaughterhouse. I will spill the blood of many hell pigs. Their blood will flood these already bloodied streets. Hey, Nikolai has reopened his slaughterhouse. It's very bad time to be hell pigs. Good time to be Nikolai, though. I am in rush today. Let us get killing. Well, if my blade was not bloody enough before, their blood will fly everywhere.
Come to me and fall before the doctor. I am imbued with warrior's blood. There will be no escape. All shall kneel before the doctor. They will have their spleens and hearts and gizzards. Who among you considers yourself worthy? Their destruction will be absolute. This will not end well for most of them. Many things are gone in an instant. Too many. My lethality was already a given. I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. If only I could make it last just a little bit longer. Trust me, I'll be in and out quick. I do feel a little guilty about what is about to happen. Isn't there some kind of oathy thing about this? I've written you out a new prescription. It's very short. I prefer mine kills a little more drawn out. Consider yourself fortunate that I, Dr. Edward Richtofen, choose not to prolong your suffering. I'm about to perform some simple surgical procedures. You are more than welcome to observe. I will enact a plan of vengeance, one I've been thinking about for a very long time. It's a pity it makes them die so quickly. I barely have time to take notes. That's just the boost in lethality I need. Sadly, this will not allow me to prolong their suffering. I am ready to make the first incision. No, the morgue shall be very busy this evening. Maybe today won't be so bad after all. Worry not. The procedure will be quick and violent. I hope these don't imply a sadistic side, Dr. Monty.
I am the destroyer. I offer you the chance to fall upon your own swords. They will learn to fear Takio. Like a true samurai, I will cut them down without effort. The unholy shall kneel before the might of the honorable. Into the fray once more. The dead have sown the seeds of their own destruction. With a single brawl, I will strike down the demons. Their screams will be silenced in the blink of an eye. With a great speed, I will send them to the next life. I feel the power of my ancestors within me. Demons, beware! The bloodlust has descended upon Takio! Takio will aid your journey toward the next life! The unworthy will be vanquished this day! The demons shall yield to my every blow! I feel the spirits of my ancestors guiding my touch! The unholy shall be swiftly vanquished! I feel a power coursing through my veins. Now they will feel my wrath. Demons shall succumb to my brain. You will face a reckoning, foul demons. The day of reckoning is here indeed. No dimension will dare take your soul when I am finished. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons. Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Takio. There will be no next life for you, demons.
I'm putting down anyone who gets in my way.
You all better run. I'm looking to do some damage. Final round.
Let's go for the knockout.
I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurting on the next freak I see. I'd give you all a final warning, but I think I'd rather just put you down. Who wants to learn about the law?
I feel an anger surging through my veins. Might I be invincible? If only I could bottle this invigorating tonic. I think I'm about to unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
I'm in the mood to pick a fight. I'm about to deliver a serious ass-kicking. Who wants to try their luck now?
Free refill? Oh, yeah! Line up, maggot brains. I'm locked, stocked, and cocked. That's what I'm talking about. Who's ready for a fresh round of bullets? Max ammo, max killing. Oh, yeah. Ammunition on the house. Ooh, I'm loaded. Fresh supplies coming in. Max ammo. Well, thanks for the re-up. Re-upped and ready for action. Never turn down a free reload. It's like all my Christmases came at once. I always ask for bullets. Max ammo. Ha! That's my favorite kind. Screw tactics. It's time to go off. Now I'm ready for all you motherless maggot munchers. Max ammo helps minimize freak bags. Fresh supplies coming in. Time to send them packing with what I'm packing. No reason to conserve ammo now. Can't have too much of a good thing. A fucking men to that. Time to celebrate. Give me something to shoot. Keep it coming. You know I always want it. I'll never say no to more ammo. Let the good times roll. Time to get back to it.
Maximum ammo equals maximum death. Let the carnage continue. Supplies for all. It is the Soviet way. This Russian is ready and eager for more blood. Hell pigs, my gun is full of bullets. Soon you will be the same. Free ammo? It is only right. It is most generous gift. I am grateful. The state will provide for our needs. Ammo now at maximum. It feels good. Free ammo. A very anti-capitalist. Hello, hell pigs. Nikolai is ready now. Now I can return to work. Good thing Nikolai loves his job. Let the redistribution of lead commence. Bye-bye, click-click. Hello, blam-blam. Oh, hell pigs. I regret to inform you that I am now fully rearmed. Max ammo. Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero. Should I question origin of this unexpected gift? Strange voice announces arrival of fresh supplies. Distribution of fresh ammo. Ah, welcome pace of change. Why didn't this happen last time I had no ammo? It was about time, da? Fresh ammo always lowers stress levels. Gun without bullets is like Nikolai without gun. They are meant to be together. Is max kaboom option available? Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient. The killing may continue, but now with more bullets.
They give us nothing that they can't also take away.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Perhaps this will give us a fighting chance. Thank the heavens! Such gifts only perpetuate my torment. Oh, I was looking for that. The blood sacrifices will now resume. I hear you, and I know who you are. One day, I really hope I get to stop all the killing and the maiming. No, I'm just kidding. Here we go again. Again! It seems I will not be dying today! This pleases me! Ah, Dempsey will be over the moon!
Actually, that's in poor taste. Sorry. Is there no end to this senseless slaughter? I mean, is there no end to this senseless slaughter? For me? You really should have! Surely all this ammo has to come from somewhere! I would say thank you, but I know I really, really deserved it anyway. More ammo? Ah, wunderbar! The perpetual cycle of torment can continue! Well, that really is quite fortuitous. More ammo is always preferable to less. At least in terms of ammunition, I am renewed. I'll do anything to avoid actually purchasing more ammo. Anything. Now my weapon is even heavier. And the fight goes on. Well, thank you, Dr. Monty. Where were you when I needed this before?
At last, the tide tips in our favor. The spirits come to our aid. With such blessings, we will vanquish the demons. Blessings rain down from above. For honor! The strength of my ancestors flows through my veins. Generosity is rare. It should be treasured. Our supplies have been replenished. Such gifts may come with strings attached. My ancestors bring forth a generous gift. This gift will help me honor the Emperor. Demons, gaze upon my fresh ammunition and know despair. I do not know our mysterious benefactor, but I am grateful. It seems the spirits urge and desire yet more sacrifices. Max ammo. Perhaps a portent of our changing fortunes. My righteous fury may now continue. Once more, we are blessed with fresh surprise. Though we know not why, voice from beyond may seek to ensure our survival. The timing of such surprise is often questionable. With our supplies replenished, the battle may continue. We would be rude to refuse such a gracious gift. Perhaps the fight will end this day. Our struggle has been eased. We do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. I would never refuse such generosity. The battle may continue.
Free ammo? Where the hell did it come from? Looks like we caught a lucky break. We got ammo. Not a moment too soon.
Perfect timing, just what I needed. Hell yeah, free ammo! Thank heavens for that, I was getting low.
Perhaps we may yet snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us. Ammunition appearing out of thin air. Ooh, I must harness this power.
I am loaded up. Looks like we just got a full reload. How about that? Free ammo!
See y'all in hell. Oorah! Get back in the dirt, devil scum! Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys! Yes! Boom, baby! Ka-fucking-boom, maggot addicts! Charred and broiled! Burn, meat maggots! Burn! Thanks. Guess we've got air support. Boom, bitch! Damn! Think that took off one of my eyebrows! Up in smoke, freak bags! Ha ha! Look at him burn! Kaboom, flesh sacks! I'd enjoy cooking them more if they actually smelt like something good. Like, you know, bacon. Pull up a stool, we can toast some marshmallows. Gotta get me a repeating one of those. No need to scream. It's not like you're on fire or anything. Ah! How'd you like that, Bone Jaws? That was pretty damn decisive. It's cold here in Russia. Maybe I could warm my hands by their burning corpses. That was a biggie. How about we let this batch cook a little longer? Ah, smells like Christmas. Warm enough for you, flesh sores? Never a bad time for a bonfire. Always gets the job done.
Should I be standing so close to such flames? This is your destiny, hell pigs! Everywhere they explode! It is like fireworks, nah? Blood fireworks! Bye-bye, hell pigs! Such a beautiful sight! I find their screams most entertaining. A burning hell pig is a good hell pig. We can take a moment to consider our next move. Fire is good, but I could do without smell of rotting flesh. Kaboom! Was good impression, no? Is very indiscriminate explosion, huh? Who's laughing now, hill pigs? Seriously, I hear laughing and it is not Nikolai. Walking corpses of fire make me smile. I do not think that is bad of me. Maybe now Nikolai can take a moment to catch breath, huh? Again! Nikolai like big boom! That reminds me, I should probably never catch fire, ever. It looks painful. Let them burn, just as this city has burned. I'm guessing that did not take care of fire-breathing dragon in sky. A moment of peace, interrupted only by hell-pig screams of agony. I will remember to stand back, so I can better enjoy fire. I am starting to tire of hell-pig's agonized screams. Fire works surprisingly well, considering current location. They look like big meat firecrackers. Smell of burning, rotting hell-pig flesh is growing on Nikolai. I must be very hungry. I will make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boom.
I once thought I could harness this power. I was a fool. And a hush fell upon the land. The damned drown in the flames. Maybe now I can concentrate my thoughts, remember my true purpose. More! I need more! The flames cleanse this cursed land. Crude but effective. A lot like Nikolai, really. Someone up there likes me. The flames of damnation engulf the Horde! Yeah, silence their screams. I like to watch them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny. I dream of this devastation over and over. I bask in the intense heat of their fiery torment. This is my favorite part. They all fall down. How can you not appreciate such an incendiary performance? They writhe and squirm like worms beneath a focused magnifying glass. This Stalingrad burns eternal, trapped in perpetual conflict. The spectacle of blood and fire and death will repeat over and over again! Thank you, but I think I was doing just fine on my own. If only its blast lasted a little longer. Is there any way we could use this fire against that annoying dragon? Squirm and scream all you want. In fact, I encourage it. That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle. I once dreamt of such explosions. Perhaps soon I will see my very last. I think I smell... death! Yeah, that's it! I cannot argue with your message, Dr. Monty. Their effectiveness speaks volumes.
They burn before my eyes. A fate most deserved. Erase these cursed creatures from this land. Let the light of a thousand suns purify your souls. Ashes to ashes. Burn, foul demons, burn! Destruction reigns upon the unholy! Spirits bless us with spontaneous combustion. The smell of burning demon flesh is not unknown to me. What strange and fickle fortune. We should appreciate this brief moment of serenity. Though demons burn, many more will rise from ashes. Such terrible, terrible power. It would be more honorable to dispatch them one at a time. But this is a dishonorable battle. Soon, more shall rise to take their place. It is my fury that burns you, demons! Writhe in pain, minions of hell! It is your destiny! The flames will guide you to the beyond. A fire will shed them of their flesh and melt their brittle bones. May your flesh fall from your bones. May your bones crumble to ashes. Burn eternal, unholy creatures! A brief silence, momentary solace, soon to be ended by arrival of yet more demons. Demon's flame is extinguished, for now. Their agony is at an end. Soon too, for us all. May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. May we find peace in such destruction. The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
I think I'd call that a decisive victory. We could use a few more like that. You didn't see that one coming, did you, you dumb sons of bitches?
Boom! I think that worked out in our favor. You gonna exercise your right to remain silent now? That shut you up? Yeah, it did.
If I could control these forces, I would be the most famous act on Broadway. A concussive blast of some kind, it appears to have incapacitated our adversaries. Have they finally fallen silent? Such power! Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
What the hell was that? Boom! That sure helped us out. Looks like that killed most of them.
Oh, damn. Now this is a deal I can't pass up.
All
right, where's that friggin' box at? I gotta get to the box. Time to spend that hard-earned moolah. Ha! It's a blue light special! Fire sale! Better not be selling cheap knockoffs. I get to buy guns on the cheap? Awesome! Damn! I gotta cash in on this. Let's boogie to the box, baby! Weapons going cheap? Can't turn that down. Looks like we caught a break, guys. Just when I think the whole universe is out to get us, something like this happens. Spread out! Find all the boxes while shit's going cheap! Time we got loaded up! Oh boy, here we go! Clear the way, puss buckets! This Marine is on a mission! Sounds like there's a sale on right now. I better get something good before Richtofen gets in the way. Richtofen! You try to hog these boxes, you and me are gonna have ourselves a problem. Nice to not hammer the wallet for a change. Looks like we caught a break for once! I'm sure Nikolai will be happy with the prices, cheap bastard. No time for chit-chat, Marrowjaws! Gotta get me some cheap supplies! These cheap weapons better not be cheaply made! Just when you think the whole universe is against you, it throws you a bone. The whole universe is against us, though. Any chance one of these fire sales will give us shit for free? Nothing quite as fun as rolling the penny slots and winning big. You can't see it, but I'm happy. This is my happy face. I feel like this bribe could bite me on the ass.
I must hurry. Cheap guns come rarely under this capitalist regime. We must hurry to the box. The economy will soon collapse. Everyone to the box, but Nikolai first. Greed is a disease of capitalism. Supplies are affordable and plentiful. This is communist way. Cheap goods. I like the sound of this. It seems Lady Luck has not yet abandoned us. I am humbled by this unexpected gesture of goodwill. all should take advantage of limited time offer. For now, the box is rich. Rich with riches. It's time for redistribution of assets. For once, Nikolai gets to feel like millionaire. Not that I want this. We must act quickly, before Box reverts to miserly ways. Hold on, hell pigs. Nikolai must see man about horse, or Box about firearm. We should work together to maximize our efforts. Desire to improve one's situation is not exclusive to capitalism. Why can't prices not always be so low? Supplies are now within reach of common man. This is socialism in action. It warms my heart. Finally, weapons are affordable for all. We have chance at bargain. Why do I suspect reward will be sniper rifle or pistol? He's always sniper rifle or pistol for Nikolai. Sometimes launcher. I sense times will be changing soon for Nikolai. Like all capitalist sales, deal exploits the poor. Prices can only go so low until they are free. Wait, can they be free? Rags to riches, one more time, Western dream.
She taunts us. She or someone else. We have little time. We must capitalize on this opportunity. Good fortune comes to those who wait. How I have waited! This is but a carrot, dangled in front of us. We must hurry to the box, now! We must act quickly. The advantage will not be ours for much longer. One day I shall understand the method in this madness. Slowly but surely, the tide turns in our favor. Energy cannot be destroyed, only transferred. What price will we truly pay for this good fortune?
It would be remiss of us not to take full advantage of the situation.
Clear the way! I must claim that which is deservedly mine!
One can never have too many weapons.
I've certainly never found my limit. A bone you throw, nothing more.
If I should get a ray gun, I may have to rethink my stance on vivisection. I could never resist taking something for nothing.
We would be fools to pass on such a lucrative offer. A fire and a sail! A sail of fire! Who exactly controls the box's monetary requirements? The market fluctuates so often these days. Who doesn't love a shopping spree?
We should be careful in our pursuit of this offer. We don't want to expose ourselves to unnecessary risk. I once hoped I could understand the method behind this madness. I never did. Is this a bribe, Dr. Monty? You know we're already in it for the long haul. I may be taking it too literally, but I see no fire for sale. Firepower, yeah, but no fire.
Mein Gott, I've just realized. What if the box runs out of weapons?
Time waits not for those who walk slowly. Ensure we do not. Move quickly, or the spirits favor us. Time is our enemy. We must find the box. Fate has chosen us. We must seize this moment. We must locate the box. Our opportunity is limited. Such blessings are a rarity. We must seek out the box.
May we arm ourselves for the battle ahead. Fortune smiles. Even upon the unfortunate. A gift such as this will help me to spend my money more wisely. Blessings are infrequent. We should take time to appreciate them. A glorious bounty of weaponry is ours for the taking. Riddles. Riddles without rhyme or reason. Seizing of rare opportunities such as this is how victory may be found. An opportunity presents itself. We would be fools to ignore. In their fevered state, my allies may descend upon the box like vultures. We should be wary of debts incurred. We know not to whom we may owe. Fortune smiles upon us after all. This is favorable time to restock our weapon supply. Our patience and diligence is rewarded. I sincerely hope affordability does not come at the expense of quality. Do the spirits wish to help me avoid financial ruin? We are blessed by such opportunity. Fortune smiles with arms extended. We should accept its embrace. I do not hurry to the box out of greed. It is survival instinct. But two are not mutually exclusive. If you have power to adjust prices, Dr. Monty, why do you do so... so... infrequently? With prices so cheap, a warrior should be allowed however many he can carry. We must rearm ourselves for the final battle.
No time to waste. Let's load up. Let's see if this really is a good deal. I'm used to having to work for things.
Time to get ourselves some new shooters. I better get lucky this time or I'm gonna take it out on whoever's closest to me. Sounds like the armory is open.
Fortune smiles, even without a face. Perhaps the odds are tipping in our favor. And maybe I'm gonna uncover the deepest secrets of the box.
This just might be a one-time offer. No such thing as a free lunch, so what's the catch? Time to bag ourselves some free weapons.
Let's tear this place a new one. Time to riddle them with bullets. Ain't nothing mini about this bad boy. Ain't a problem this can't solve. Now this is a weapon I can work with. Come to Papa. This Papa! Richtofen's gonna have to surgically remove my smile by the time I'm done with this. That moment when you realize you're glad you got out of bed. This is it. How come this thing ain't called a maxi gun? Freaking thing's a lead laser! That's what I'm talking about. Not that I was talking. First I'll fill him with lead, then I'll fill him with more lead! Hey, flush sores! Wait till you get a look at what Dempsey's packing! It's everything I love about guns rolled into one big wrecking ball of death. See me smiling? Happens whenever I get a minigun. Okay, meatbags, come get acquainted with Dempsey's grinder. I'd hate to be the sucker cleaning up my spent ammo shells. I'm no janitor, but I am gonna take out the trash. No job too small for a minigun. Shot the wings off a fly with it once. All right, guys, these bullets are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close.
Finally, the firepower I need. Now this is weapon for Nikolai. Time for barrel to spin, and bullets to spray. Do not worry, hell pigs. I have enough bullets to go around. This weapon is so beautiful. Nikolai would like to try new shredding machine. I hear it is very efficient. Is part weapon, part farm equipment. It has won Nikolai's heart. I use something similar back on farm. Let the bad time rock! Onward to victory! Hopefully avoiding death through overconfidence. This reminds me of first gun I ever fired. I will turn them all to mush. Bullet mush! Finally, I do not have to worry about running out of bullets. Like they say in West, I will let good times roll. The joy will continue until ammunition is depleted. Maybe I just spin in circle firing weapon, probably as effective. At least now I do not have to pick which one I kill first. I hate hard decisions. See? I have mouth minigun. No ammo, though. Fortunately, weapon does not require aiming. Bullets go everywhere. Believe it or not, Russian farm equipment can be even more deadly.
Time to mow down the horde, indeed. Yeah, now we shall fill them with many holes. Bullet holes. What did you think I meant? I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer. The doctor prescribes rapid fire death! Time to break their legs and arms and faces. Well, it's time to break everything, I suppose. Ah, perfect. Something big and heavy to carry around. Oh my, such an efficient implement of death.
This must be against some law.
I'm such a sinner. If you have it, then flaunt it. This is crude and vulgar. Not me at all.
Why must this be so heavy? I'm starting to develop back problems.
This instrument will ensure that their deaths are more permanent than usual. Anyone who wants to die can just step in front of me. This will take care of the rest. They will rue the day they cross paths with Dr. Edward Richthofen.
Well now, this is going to make quite a lot of mess. Has this somehow gotten heavier since I last used it? Is that a warning label? Warning, handle with care. Oh, really? I don't think it's likely. Cause of death? Multiple puncture wounds. Big ones.
It seems I cannot avoid using such crude weaponry.
Sorry! This weapon just brings out my more primitive instincts.
This weapon will shake the earth and make the demons tremble. All will crumble before Takeo. I will plow the field ahead. Before me, there will be a wall of steel. I will not be so forgiving now, demons. I will cut them all down, as sure as any katana. Takeo will clear the way. Now it is Takeo's turn to unleash the fury of the spirits. Very well, demons. You have had your chance. Now it is Takeo's turn. The assembled ranks of hell will rue the day they crossed my path. I have seen such weapons used against the samurai. It is something I would rather forget. The demons call for death. I will oblige. I will unleash my fury upon the horde. Though large and cumbersome, this will prove most effective. Anything that crosses my path will cross into the next life. Even a warrior can take pleasure in letting weapon do most of work. I will grind them to dust. The demons will tremble as I approach. An instrument of chaos seems appropriate for time of chaos. Let those without soul be torn asunder by this machine of death.
Ain't enough to retire, but every bit helps. We're in the money. Don't get too excited. It's just chump change. I'll be sure not to spend it all at once. Ain't gonna turn down a few nickels. Finally, we're getting paid. Another day, another dollar. Ain't gonna complain, especially as no one listens. They say you can't take it with you, but I'm sure as hell gonna try. Spoils of war are getting more and more spoily all the damn time. That's the kind of green I like.
Is this loan from state? I do not value money. Sadly, others do not feel same way. For just a small donation, you can keep Nikolai alive for another day. Thank you for your limited generosity. If I am to live within capitalist society, then I must earn money. Root of all evil. This will fund Nikolai's next box-related teddy bear disappointment. This money is in desperate need of laundering. Take time from battle to pick up small change? Sure, why not? I take it only because it is there.
I'd like to say I'm overwhelmed by this gesture, but that would be a lie.
I suppose it all adds up, just as my own torment is cumulative.
It is easier for a camel to pass through. You know what? It doesn't matter. We should be fine. Good things come to those who wait. I have waited. So why is this so disappointing? Your generosity knows no beginning. I would be better off rummaging through Nikolai's pockets. Peanuts, not walnuts. I abhor them. The breadcrumbs before me grow ever smaller, ever smaller. Oh, look, a small fortune. Tiny, microscopic, infinitesimal even. Science and scientists have always been greatly undervalued.
We must be grateful for even the smallest of blessings. Money does not make the world go round. The real answer is deceptively simple. I count only a small number of beans. I am humbled and thankful for any assistance in our quest. Fortune finds us once more. Tokyo will not spend it all at once. Nothing in this realm is that cheap. Lucky find may be a sign of good fortune. Fortune favors the bold. What am I, if not bold? What need has a demon for earthly wealth? I fear I am undervalued by the spirits.